Millinge is a Chinese noodle dish, popular in northern China. It is served with chopped chicken, pork, tomatoes, baby sweet corn, and sauce. It is usually consumed during the Taoist holiday procession of the master, celebrated on the seventh day of seventh month.